Following this amazing victory, Vasco was awarded the rank of Commander of the Fleet. But he refused this honor. He preferred to stay beside the one he loved, although they do occasionally put out to sea.